don't serve him for what I have. I don't serve him for what he gave me. But I serve him for who he is. I won't complain. I won't turn back. But instead, my testimony will say, my faith, it's up to me. See it with your testimony. It may even say, I want to testify that when
trouble comes,
don't get it right. Don't worry. That's the way. Don't worry. Hold on to God's unchanging hand and don't let go. Stand of Jesus, stand on His word, see it. Well, so it looks like I can't see the light. It seems like darkness is all around. It seems like there's no way out. Well, what you gonna do? I know what I'm gonna do. I wanna testify. I wanna tell the devil, you may think you got me, but I know a man. I know a man. The world is. If you ain't sinning, it'll set you free. Oh, oh, do you know, the situation is bad, but I want to testify. Y'all come to church, burning down, hell down, and you won't testify. You ought to get up with the burden and testify and tell that burden, I must tell Jesus all of my trials. I can't hide things alone in my distress. He will surely help me. He ever loves. Yes, he loves. He ever loves. And he cares for his own. Ask him, I said, will you testify? Ask him, will you testify? Well, let me open up testimony, sir. I recognize you, Shadrach. Meshach and Abednego. I give honor to God, the head of my life, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. I stand before you today, King, to let you know I recognize the fiery furnace. But before you throw me in the furnace, I got a testimony. My God is a consuming fire. My God, you ain't. Wait a minute, King. Don't stop the service yet. Let me finish my testimony. Just in case he don't come, my testimony remains the same. He's able. So I'm gonna step in the fire. You're in the fire. Stepped in the fire. And when you stepped in the fire, testimony service went to another level. If you testify for God, He will. He will. You will show up on your behalf. He won't change the situation, but He will. See, that cancer brings you down so many times. You want Him to change the situation. I don't need Him to change the situation. All I need Him is take me through. He didn't ask God to put out the fire, but they testified. No matter what the situation is, my testimony remains the same.
They came out the fire. Lord have mercy.
One more time for this thing.
When they came out the fire.
Yes.
Look what God would do. He would take the situation.
Yes.
And make the situation testify for you.
Yes.
Don't believe it.
Yes.
When Shadrach.
Yes.
Meshach and Abednego was in the fire.
Yes.
The Bible said that the furnace was turned up seven times hotter to the one that was on the outside that carried them.
Yes.
The fire, the heat on the inside fire versus the ones on the outside.
Yes.
Took his own path and let him go with the fire. And when they were in the fire, started his own testimony.
Yes, he did.
Yes, he did.
Yes,
Tommy. He said, did we not put him free? Testify Nebuchadnezzar. I is supposed to eliminate and not supposed to add. Can you see that? Never given a testimony, sir. You ever see somebody come to church and testify? They don't know what to say. And I can imagine Nebuchadnezzar saying, well, I don't know what to say. But one thing I do know, we put it free. But I gotta testify. Somebody's making me testify. Got control of my mouth. But behold, I see war. So I take part of my life. And my world was. Now Jesus has never been here, but He will make your enemy testify for Him. Jesus has never became His flesh, but He'll make His enemy testify for Him. He said, Shadrach, he didn't say it. Can I preach a little while? Meshach. He didn't say it. Or bend it gold. He didn't say it. But nevertheless, he said it. That's what I want. The tough one, he looks like the Son of God. How do you know he's the Son of God? If you can't see him, I'll catch him never to mess. Was able to see a song. He said, what is this? They make me hold my peace. Whatever it is, that's what it is. The situation didn't change, but the testimony, it remained the same. Sometimes you don't know when you hold back your testimony. Could be a very person that needs to hear your testimony so they can use your testimony so that they can become an overcomer. When he testified, the next thing he said, get him out of there. Yeah, yeah. There's been a change. With God, crosses your enemy, to be at peace with you. With God, prepare a table before you, in the presence of your enemy. They treat you different, don't they? God, cross them like a convincer. He made a change. He said, anybody that prays to any other God, in this God, so be careful. Did he do it? Nebuchadnezzar, what is this? He made a mistake and messed with another man that knew how to testify. Can I tell this story? Yeah. Daniel, I heard that you were able to read the handwriting on the wall. You said it's a miracle. T-Cal, you were sitting. You were able to read that. But I heard you've been praying to that God. And you don't bow down to the golden image. Well, you don't have to bow down. If you stand for God, you will make your enemy bow down. Hey, yeah. Oh, they set you up. They knew your schedule. They knew that around 1:30 of drama time here to around 2:30 at 193 prison, there's gonna be a whole lot of drumming. Y'all like this. A whole lot of instrument. A whole lot of women screaming and hollering. They know these outfits been through. They came here last year. They went downstairs. Now they know somebody. The God is able. That Daniel, he was going to the world. He would pray 3 times a day. Let me tell you something, church. Today, during the course of the service, I'm going to share this with you. I hardly ever tell you stuff like this. The devil tried to speak in my mind. Let me tell you, because you think the devil don't bother the bishop. The devil told me, slide the chair, the podium over.